Hello, my name is Hong Kong. I am a group leader of this group. We are studying in Khon Kaen, Vithayayon in Khon Kaen.
Hello, my name is Pha.
Hello, my name is Lais.
Hello, my name is Mac.
Hello, my name is Shita.
Today I will talk about what is pulling you down to the center of the earth.
Gravity is the force that pulls all elements of matter together. Example of gravity is the force that causes an apple to fall down at from an apple tree. Gravity has the same effect on every object and same surface if when it's the same.
Subtopic. What is gravity?
Gravity is a force that pulls everything towards the center of the mass. What is force? Force is a push and pull.
Gravity force is force with the earth attack another object towards itself or the object on earth in direction down to the center of the earth. Example, the food drop on the tree.
Air resistance is a force applied by air acting opposite to relative motion of any object.
What is mass? Mass is how much an object contains. If it has mass, mass has gravity.
So the thing that's pulling you down is gravity, and gravity, the force that pulls everything in the earth to its center. And you will see why we can stay in the earth, because we have mass. Everything has mass, gravity. Thank you.